Good morning, everyone. It's a beautiful day. Why is it a beautiful day? Because it's my birthday. And today, in today's episode, we're gonna go kiting. It's the only day there's been wind this whole week and it lands on my birthday, which is awesome. But the wind is southwesterly, which is offshore. So that's coming from the southwest. And so we're gonna have to drive an hour south and kite an island called Bribie Island, which is just off the mainland. And you kite the southern section. It's pretty much the only place you can kite. It's a bit of a mission to get there, but it's well worth it. So check it out. One of the best things you guys can do for me for my birthday, you want to give me a birthday present, is you can like this video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, or like my Facebook fan page, and get amongst it and share the birthday love, because with your support, that's like you giving a gift to me, and my gift to you is giving you content like this where I can just share all sorts of adventures with you, whether it be kite surfing, stand-up paddleboarding, surfing, traveling, all the things I love to do in life. So thanks for the support. I'm going to go enjoy my birthday now and have a great day. Let's just hope it's nice and windy, and I'm stoked for my birthday vlog. Let's get this day started, right? Get on the move. What's up? We've just gotten down to the bridge. We're crossing the world-famous Bribie Island Bridge that connects the mainland to the island. It looks a little bit windy. I can't really see. It doesn't really look like there's anybody out yet. But it's probably definitely enough to kite. It's about 15 knots, so that's good. But yeah, I can definitely tell it's windy over there. I might be the first person out. So the birthday kite journey is still on, and I'm just crossing over the bridge now, and should be on the island shortly. What's up, everyone? We've arrived. It is windy. About 15 knots, a bit on the lighter side, probably 13 or 15 meter. But what I wanted to talk to you today is the importance of myself, what I believe in, and what's a new phenomenon that's just been discovered, is the importance of grounding. When you ground yourself to the earth, we're all full of electricity, there's electricity all around us. And when you ground yourself, all you're doing is just taking your shoes off and walking on the earth, whether that's the grass or the sand. I got my shoes off, walking around. The reason being is when you ground yourself to the earth, you're releasing any negativity inside you, any inflammation. You ground yourself directly down. There's positive ions in the ionosphere above us, negative ions in the earth. The earth is very healing, Mother Earth. So, I'm going to link a documentary in this description below. It's really amazing. It's about the guy that actually found this and created the cable internet in America, created the first cable lines, and he noticed that he had to ground himself during this time, and he discovered it. But we've known this for ages through the Native Americans, the Aboriginal people, all these people already know this, but we've forgotten this through common day knowledge, wearing shoes. When you wear shoes, it blocks you from grounding yourself. So it's probably why surfers are so connected to Mother Earth and to the ocean. But anyways, I'm gonna get out there now, pump up, wind is firing, birthday kite is on. Check it out. A bit of the stinky lagoon has returned. Bit of flat water action. It's not much, but it's enough of a little bit of flat water to get in there.
wind was pretty gusty, which is pretty usual in a southwesterly, but still just stoked to get out on my birthday, have a bit of a birthday kite. You know, what more can you ask for kiting in the middle of the winter? And definitely a bit cold. I mean, not that cold, but it just feels a little bit chillier when the winds are westerly. But yeah, still had a great session. Still a beautiful day, sunny, and just grateful that I was able to get out and have some fun. And yeah, now I got the rest of the day to do whatever I want, which is going to be great. But hope everyone's staying safe out there, having a great day, having a good weekend. And I'll see you next time. Everybody have an awesome day. Laters. Need you both. Might be seeing double, but I need you both. But if you stay, we can keep it going till the morning sun. I might be seeing